My question is, how long South Asia is going to see this terrorism disseminating from New Delhi, Kabul, and you know Pakistan? How long they are going to be at war, number one? And secondly, how about the UN Security Council resolutions on Kashmir? Does India abide by it or not?
You know, you're asking the wrong minister when you say how long will we do this. Because it is the ministers of Pakistan who will tell you how long Pakistan intends to practice terrorism.